and gloss.
Okay.
Okay.
How did we meet? Georgia and I met at a launch party last year. And it was that whole thing of knowing so much about someone because you follow them on social media, yet knowing nothing about them, like not knowing the person that they are. And I was, we were so eager to work alongside one another in any way. So like we realized just how much we like loved the idea of collaboration.
I don't know about you, but when I met Erica, I was just so scared because I followed you on social media. We liked everything of each other. It was like we were like friends, but also we weren't. And I was just watching you, and you know, you're a bit older than me, like you've been doing this and you've been doing it so well. And I was just like, okay, that's what I want to be, but I don't know how to do it. But we've got two brands and we're collaborating together, and it's just so nice to have a sounding board to like really throw ideas around.
We were like, there is such an art about collaboration and people coming together. Yeah. How can we create something around this idea, this notion?
I evolved so much through collaboration. And then we started talking about it and we were like, what a sort of cool thing to talk about. I wonder if anyone else has this. And then as soon as we started talking to people, I feel like straight away people were like, yeah.
Every guest that and soul that we approached was like so incredibly eager to jump on board and to share their story.
5 & 50 really is, I think, a celebration of the art of collaboration.
So true.